all staff, from the chief of hospital down to the security guard, should be trained on BLS. So that is why I gave priority to the BLS training.
Getting chest compressions done, getting air to a patient, that is all important whether or not you're in this country or any other country. So a body is a body and we all are the same, so it's the same techniques, we just need to make it work and communicate it. Communication is fantastic because they want to be involved, we want to be involved, so it's very joint and it's very universal.
Follow commander, see she's doing it.
Preparedness for disasters is one of the reasons we're here, not just diplomacy, but to get people ready for the next disaster, whether or not it happens or not, it's always best to be ready.
When the time comes that another disaster would happen, we are already prepared.